interests me the most about construction management, I would say, is the team building, the team environment. This is a kind of industry where you do something with a team, and your guys' collaboration is what brings the product out. So it's what, you know, gets the building built, kind of thing. It's such a cool thing to be able to see a building and know that you were a part of it, like you accomplished that. So there's a lot of different routes you can go down. So you can either go down the superintendent route or project manager route, and then there's also the pre-construction side. We learn very specific things that are going to pertain to us in the field. So we have like an estimating course, which is going to teach you how to read plans and how to read specs and then how to apply it. We have a financial class that teaches you the finances of construction, scheduling, so you're learning how to schedule the entire project. Safety classes, so teaching you about safety construction, and you also get your OSHA 10, which is actually required to graduate. The biggest surprise to me was that it's not as people think of construction, and they, you know, when I say that I'm a construction management, they automatically say, so you swing a hammer and, you know, you wear a hard hat all day? It's not all dirt. I mean, there's so many different opportunities in it that I didn't realize was even possible. It is a male-dominated industry, so people automatically assume only men can be in construction. And that was something that I think I've always been passionate about ever since I started in the department. I want to see more women in it because it's amazing to see the collaboration between men and women and kind of the way that they feed off each other because they have two different perspectives, and I think that's really important. One of the biggest reasons why I'm so passionate about construction is because of this department. It's really made me realize how much talent I have, and it's made me see that I have so much potential. And I wouldn't have gotten the opportunity, I think, anywhere else. My name is Jenna Richards, and my major is construction management.